Exercise 9.3, second sum, 10th subdivision, evaluate integral 5 by 8 to 3 pi by 8 to 1 divided by 1 plus root of vector tan x into dx. So, first of all, let us consider I is equal to integral of into 5 by 8 to 3 pi by 8 dx divided by 1 plus into root of into tan x into dx. This is equation number 1. Okay. Next, by using the formula property integral of a to b f of x dx, that is equal to integral of f of into a plus b minus x into dx. This is called a to b. Okay, what? So a is replaced by pi by 8, b is replaced by 3 pi by 8, dx divided by 1 plus root of tan x. So I is equal to integral of into pi by 8 to 3 pi by 8, pi by 8 to 3 pi by 8, dx divided by 1 plus into root of into x replaced by pi by 8 plus 3 pi by 8 minus x. So that is called tan of into pi by 8 next plus 3 pi by 8 minus x. Okay, clear. So that is equal to integral of into pi by 8, this is called pi by 8, next 3 pi by 8 dx whole divided by 1 plus into root of into, so pi by 8 3 pi by 8 is going to add, so pi by 8 plus 3 pi by 8, so that is equal to 4 pi by 8, this one cancels equal to pi by 2, since the value is going to pi by 2, that is called the tan of into pi by 2 minus x. Okay, so the next one, I equal to integral of pi by 8 to 3 pi by 8. Pi by 8 to 3 pi by 8. Dx divided by 1 plus into root of. So tan of 90 minus theta is equal to cot theta. Tan of 90 minus theta is equal to cot theta. So this is called equation number 2. Okay. So equation 1 plus equation 2, which implies that is called I plus I is equal to integral of into pi by 8 to 3 pi by 8 dx divided by 1 plus into root of tan x, the first value. Next one plus integral of into pi by 8 to 3 pi by 8 dx divided by 1 plus into root of into cot x into dx. Cot x into dx. Okay. So 2y is equal to, this is called 2y is equal to integral of pi by 8, this is called 3 pi by 8, there is a common integral value. The next one, 1 divided by 1 plus root of tan x. Okay, next one plus 1 divided by 1 plus root of cot x, root of cot x. So into dx, that is equal to y, that is equal to integral of pi by 8 3 pi by 8, pi by 8 3 pi by 8. Okay, wow. So this is converted to the formula trigonometry, sin theta is equal to tan theta is equal to sin by cos, cot theta is equal to cos by sin. So the answer is 1 divided by 1 plus root of into this one sin x divided by cos x. Next one plus 1 divided by 1 plus root of into cos x divided by sin x into dx. Okay. So that is equal to integral of pi by 8, 3 pi by 8. Pi by 8, 3 pi by 8. So denominator is going to multiply of this side, root of cos x, root of sin x, whole divided by cos x. Cos x is going to numerator. That is the first term answer, the root of cos x divided by root of cos x plus root of sin x. Clear up, Rina? There are no lessons for the middle. So sin by cos, first root sin x, root cos x, this one first multiplication, denominator divided by root of cos x is going to numerator. That is the answer. Next one plus this one sin x, that is called root of sin x divided by root of sin x plus root of cos x into dx. Okay, into dx. The next one, denominator same, the numerator is going to order, integral of into pi by 8 to 3 pi by 8. So root of into cos x plus root of into sin x, the whole divided by root of into cos x plus root of into sin x into dx. Numerator denominator cancel, is equal to integral of pi by 8 to 3 pi by 8 into dx. So dx integrated is going to x value. X value, this is pi by 8, 3 pi by 8. Equal to the upper limit, 3 pi by 8 minus pi by 8. Is going to 2 pi by 8. 2 pi by 8 is equal to pi by 4. That is answer pi by 4. So 2i is equal to pi by 4, which implies I is equal to pi by 8. That is, we get the solution. Okay.